kind of a homecoming for him here. Like I said, we had a lot of songs from movies over the years, but there was this big movie back in the 80s called Heavy Metal.
Yeah.
And I know y'all too young to remember that. We try to hang on that story ourselves. I think we were like the seventh grade or something.
One guy over there remembers.
All right, so this movie had a big soundtrack, a lot of different artists. It starts off with a song called Radar Rider, and it's by a group called Riggs, and we just happen to have the guy up here tonight, Jerry Riggs. He's here tonight. He's alive and kicking.
Yeah. What's up, Milwaukee?
Yeah.
Yes!
Yeah. Are you kicking, Jerry?
Man, this crowd is kicking, I'm telling you.
There you go. There you go. All right, now Jerry's gonna do a little Radar Rider for you, but and a couple of other scenes from the movies kind of take you to a different place here for a minute. Now, he's a master on the guitar. This guy's a master now. He's gonna transform this whole amphitheater out here into a whole different atmosphere for a minute. So this movie's kind of a weird, spaced out kind of movie, so Jerry's gonna bring you in from another world, so keep your eyes and your ears open. Take it away, Jerry.
Radar, 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 radar
last one for the heavens. Yeah. Show some love for Jerry Riggs on guitar. Yeah. Bobby Capps on the keys.